Oh, yes. A Volkswagen bus. What a perfect thing to drive while I've got a hurricane outside my window. Hurricane Lee pounding away at me right now. Look at this little badass thing. Yeah, baby. Let's do it. That's better.
My name is Keola Nakahiki Raposo. You think you can remember that?
Nope.
Ah, easy, Ron. No worries. You can just call me Keola. I was told that you needed someone to show you around.
Sure.
I'm more than happy to share a story or two along the way.
Oh, shit. Oh, good launch right at the last second. Thank goodness I had some nitrous.
Pictures of these places, yeah?
No pictures.
I asked Motorfest to take some pics for you. Just cruise and enjoy the ride.
Thank you. Because this is pretty hairy all by itself. I like that I've got surfboards on top of my van, though. There we go. Let's catch some of these guys. There's no point being in last place when we could be in first.
Bro, the design on this van, that's the kind style. He's a local street artist that always sets the mood for the sandy beach over there. Save the board. We'll catch some waves later on the North Shore. Get the biggest waves.
Nice.
For now, enjoy.
Just sliding ahead here. Oh, shit. Trying to nitrous my way back on. Oh, shit.
Kohawai Pai'aina, or the Hawaiian Archipelago, was said to be pulled up by the magical hook of Maui.
Such a beautiful game. It's like I'm on vacation.
That's what my kupuna told me. You can believe it or not.
I'm racing so poorly. So everything is saved on the developer's servers. So if you want to do the, like, reset your profile, you can't. Like, if you want to start the game again, I don't even know how that works, but I've tried to restart so I could capture the intro for you guys. Nah, wouldn't let me. Come on, baby. The guy's so far out ahead, he probably thinks there's no one threatening him.
An epic hotel, unfortunately destroyed by a hurricane. The palm trees that line the road is pretty cool. Preps you for the first pick.
Yeah, that's a decent pick. I see second place. Yeah, baby. Look at everything around, like the draw distance, the reflections. The nitrous flames. I see first place up there. Once I see you, you're pretty much doomed. You become my prey. The only thing I do is I start looking for you, and then when I see you, I start looking ahead of you. And when I can get a clear vision of ahead of you, like I can in this guy right here, or gal, I'm coming for you. Oh, the ray tracing is beautiful. Psychographic settings. Closer. Closer and closer. You're mine. You probably got nitrous saved up. I get it. Me too. Yeah, baby. In a Volkswagen bus. Got 30% to go. We're cruising along at a comfortable speed.
Another landscape, another photo.
Beautiful. Nothing like a flash going off in your eye to help the race.
It's actually part of a volcano. We're going that way.
Right on, love volcano.
Easy, easy. It's been sleeping for 2.5 million years now.
Going 200 kilometers an hour. I'm gonna guess that's about 160 mile an hour.
This is the beast side, Kane Ohe, land of resources in ancient times.
See, he's trying to distract me as a part of the game, but nah. I'm so far out ahead, I could stop and eat a cheeseburger and then pay my bill and get out and continue on my way. It's a beautiful scenic drive. All the artwork. They're really like up in the game quality these days with the amount of things they're able to put on the track. The quality of computers, the graphic settings, the abilities of them all, you know, gives developers, like, look at that. We just drove by a beautiful waterfall.
Oh. Check out Manoa Canyon. That's my favorite part of the trail.
Gorgeous, gorgeous game.
So peaceful. Right time to recharge your mana.
Yeah. Sometimes you just gotta recharge your mana. Yeah, baby.
I know an ice cream shop.
First place.
Take a break and relax.
Beautiful scenes, beautiful sights. I hope this has inspired you guys to try out the CREW MOTORFEST. What do you think? Is this game a winner already? I'm off to go play some heavy duty challenge, the off-road trucking simulator game. Go check out my channel now. I always comment back to the people that comment in the first 24 hours, so please hit the bell so I don't miss your comments. That would be awesome. We'll see you in the next episode of Huge Meat Games. Yeah, baby.